Here are some tips for empowered conversation. First make connection, then try invitation.
Hold the chat steady in pace and be clear.
These are the ways it is easier to hear.
When talking falters, be patient. Leave pauses.
Spaces are helpful, whatever the causes.
Look for the sense in the words that are said.
And when words are hard, then try singing instead. Sing your songs to give instruction. Sing your joy and pain. Remember that music helps you as you use it again and again and again.